Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. A couple hours ago, I wasn't intending on coming out here. Mixed weather reports this morning. The Weather Channel saying one thing, our local meteorologist was saying another thing. One said rain, one said no rain, so I'm like, well, the heck with it. I'm going to take my chances and go to the beach. Rose, good morning, sweetheart. Our sun getting ready to come up on the horizon over there to the east. Right now it's about 7 o'clock here in North Naples and 70 degrees. We do have rain in the forecast later today. We'll see. 30, 40, 50% chance. Depends where you are. Christina, good morning. Scarlett, if you're out of bed, good morning. Feels a little bit on the humid side here this morning, but not bad. Saw some pretty nice colors earlier this morning. I got a couple photos and a little video that I got to edit together later this morning. I'll share with you. Scarlett's at school already. Good for her. Let her know we miss her. Quiet out here right now, nice and peaceful. I'm just gonna go live on Facebook this morning, hang out here on Facebook with our beach family. Sherry, thank you for those stars. YouTube screwed up yesterday. My morning live feed on YouTube couldn't get saved. I don't know what the deal is. So, we'll be on Facebook today. Beautiful orange glow over here. Those two palm trees there. Here goes the bulldozer down to Clam Pass. Smoothing out the ruts. Nice breeze hitting me in the face here. supposed to be cloudy today. Supposed to be and what it's gonna be. Usually two different stories. I'm giving up on trying to predict the weather. I mean, if the professionals can't, how can I? If the people that get paid to do it can't predict it, how in the world can I predict it? Hit that share button. We're gonna be here for a little while this morning. Ooh. Look over here, boy, it's getting really, that sun's getting ready to come up, really getting a deep, deep orange over here. Look how orange that is, wow. And actually, the sun's over coming up over on the left. Looks like it might be behind a couple of clouds. This looks like a fire back there, doesn't it? It's so cool. Love being out here at this time of day. Thanks, Rose. Hey, Peter, good morning. Soft blue and soft clouds. Our little snowy egret friends. Good morning. That is the last condominium there in Bay Colony as we trek south here down towards Clam Pass. We're not going to go to Clam Pass, but go down the beach a little farther. I've been having connection issues when I get down here a little further. Hey, who all's watching right now? Just post a comment. Say hi. I want to see whose names pop up here while I can still see the screen. If I miss you, it's because the comments went by too fast. Sorry. I know Rose is here. Christina was on here earlier. Sherry was here. Popping up here. What's going on here? Let me see something. Ugh, Bob. I didn't have the comments on. Peter, there we are. Lauren, good morning, Lauren. Jerry's still here. I'm like, where's the comments? I didn't see any. Good morning. Phyllis, good morning. Chris Walker, good morning. Happy Friday from North Naples. Thank you for the stars, my friends. Robert, Mr. Robert, cheers. kind of early. Maybe a sláinte toast. Good morning. Carol, hey, good morning. Nice to see you on here. Hanging out on Facebook this morning. Not switching over to YouTube today. I'll share these videos on YouTube later, though, for our YouTube friends. Waves than were out here yesterday. No red tide out here, thankfully. It's nice. Absolutely beautiful. Good morning. And there, friend, is our sun just peeking through the clouds. Trying to get you in closer. There. There is our sun, but it's pretty overcast over there. It's kind of behind the clouds. Here we are for another sunrise, huh? Awesome, awesome. Haven't had any dump trucks going by yet. I don't know. On Vanderbilt Beach Road, they had it blocked off where the dump trucks parked this morning, so I don't know. Blocked off from the dump trucks. Not blocked off from the general public. Hearing those trucks coming down here any minute. It's that time. They usually start rolling around 7. Getting loaded. It's quiet. All we saw was the bulldozer going down there. Clouds. I love my clouds. How can you not love the clouds? Gosh, as I was making my way to the beach this morning up in Naples Park, I was getting bit by something. One of the mosquitoes. Must have been some no-see-ums in some of the woods along the road there. He's been for a while now. I'm not alone here. I've passed, well, two people have passed me so far this morning. That's it down here, two people. Not counting the workers. That's a big house. There's right there, that's a very, very large house they're building there on the beach. That's in Bay Colony in Pelican Bay. That is a big one. They started that for a year or so ago. I'd like to hear from one of our local fishermen how the sea turtles are doing out there in the Gulf, if they're coming across big groups of them. I don't know what you call a big group of sea turtles. A bunch of sea turtles? During the height of nesting season, they're everywhere out there. Fishermen see them popping up, getting pictures of them. All right, I hear one of them big dump trucks coming up behind me. Sneaking up behind me. And so far, my connection's hanging in there. There they go. Truck. They're not going down very far here. I was curious where the trucks were stopping here. There's no way they're up here already from Clam Pass. Morning. This is where my connection gets bad. Sorry about that. But here's where they are. This is still a bay colony here. These things you see on the right. Maybe they didn't go all the way down to Clam Pass. I wonder why. Very steep grade too, very steep. Grade. I'm curious. South, they said they're going to do all of this line. All of Pelican Bay. And if not, politics. Bear with me here. Hopefully the connection will hold. See if I can get down to the restaurant here. I think that's marker 34, I call it. Yep, this is where this is as far down as they got it, looks like, right in here. I wonder why they stopped here. Well, maybe not. Let me see here. Let's see what we got. Man, oh, there's sand along here. There's some new sand. This is one of the club marker. I think it's marker 34 for Pelican Bay. It is not open. Yeah, there's sand here, new sand. Something pretty high up here. I don't get it. I don't know how they move that fast down here.